esta área, en East Harlem.
¿De planificación? No.
¿De rezonificación? No. ¿No has escuchado de eso? ¿Y sabes cómo esos planes pueden afectar a la comunidad?
Bueno, en realidad no puedo decir nada porque en realidad no sé.
Sí.
I don't think a lot of people know about this.
Yeah.
This is new to me now.
Like to turn the projects into condominiums?
Yeah, I've heard of them, but I've never been to any community meeting for them.
Okay. And do you know how they can affect the community around here?
No, would you like to share that? I mean, but to some degree, yeah, they're pushing people out.
No, I haven't, but I have a very good friend that's up on a lot of it. 90% of the zoning plan for East Harlem is about corrupting the neighborhood. When I say corrupt, that means changing the face of the community. You know, taking the poor out, bringing the rich in. Then displacing a lot of families that's been here for years.
There's already been approved for 12 story. So now they're going to change the zoning 12 story to 20 story. So it won't make any difference. If they want to keep Albario the same look, they should leave everything the same. Not to go high or anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Great. To keep it unique. Spanish Harlem.
They come because the neighborhood improves, the market value goes up of the property, but the prices are too expensive. They're driving everybody out that can't afford it.
La esencia que es el barrio, lo que es el barrio Spanish Harlem se está, ya se está eliminando porque como están cambiando los grupos étnicos, entonces ya. Esta área que estaba concentrada de puertorriqueños y de boricua ya no hay mucho.
Y esto ha cambiado demasiado mucho. Antes existía mucha droga y mucho maleante había por aquí. Pero ahora este es un cielo.
¿Te preocupa que los apartamentos asequibles aquí vayan disminuyendo?
Claro, me preocupa a uno, porque imagínate, uno vive por aquí y uno lo que siente es que están por sacar a uno para entrar a otros. Todo el mundo es los comentarios que hacen últimamente.
Y pues donde quiera ya es caro. Perjudican por nuestros hijos que vivimos aquí, están yendo a la escuela aquí, nos van alejando más.
Have you found the area?
Actually love the area up here. It's really nice. People are really cool. I think people are nicer here, I find. And there's a lot going on. And the hustle is cool. And also the rent's cheaper. My rent is $2,000. There are like more resources coming in. I don't know how useful they are to the people who actually live here.
Oh, wait a minute.
Nobody comes here to speak to anybody, because really there's nobody who represents us here. That's what it's all about.